Mom and Dad.
She let me her laugh.
I'm gonna see you. you I will follow. For you I will die. With every breath, with all my soul, I'll give my word.
Thank you.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the hard good time. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, 'cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, 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 yes, a little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in my veins. I know it, I know it. And I will not negotiate. I'll fight it, I'll fight it. I will transform.
Just don't wake me now. She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy.
Room is so hot. Everyone say mighty hot. Everyone say blonde is mighty hot.
Blonde is mighty hot.
Okay, so we gotta hurry because it's almost tomorrow time. Everyone, how many times? 12 what? 12:25. Before 1 Taylor Diana. What time is the clock say?
12:31.
Everyone say short hand?
Short hand.
12. Long hand?
Long hand.
Special hand?
Special hand.
25. AM or PM?
AM
or PM?
PM.
PM for afternoon time. Okay, so ready? Everyone say the element?
Of explicit?
Instruction? The element? Of explicit learning. Okay, so look at cards here. Quickly, okay? Everyone say KCC4A?
KCC4A.
I can count objects?
I can count objects.
Look over here, song man. One by one?
One by one.
And say the number names in order.
And then the number
names in order. Grace, go put one for you. Can you please sit down for some that he is not ready? Put your chair in and get ready for learning sign math. How can you stop, boys and girls? Very good. I think he needs to go to another room. You want to go to another room right now, sign math? Hug yourself. Okay, ready? Let's count by fives. Everyone say the first row. Has five stars. The second row, five stars. The third row, five stars. The fourth row, five stars. So can we count by five?
Yes.
Counting by five, get ready, count.
21, 22, 23.
So what number?
23.
Also two numbers are 23.
23.
Everyone say 2 or 3?
23.
23. Okay, let's count by five. Get ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
So what number?
25.
How many stars do we count?
25.
What's the two numbers in 25?
25.
25 makes what number?
25.
Okay, next number. What? Let's count the stars. Counting by fives. Get ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
How many stars?
22.
What's the two numbers in 22? 2 and 2 makes what number?
12.
What number?
24.
Everyone say 24. start, turn to the back, and find the numbers. With your pencil eraser, touch number 2. First row. Let's see the numbers, boys and girls. Do we have to learn the numbers?
Yes.
Do we have to know it before we leave kindergarten?
Yes.
Tell me the numbers starting with 2. Get ready, go.
2, 8, 9, 4.
Next row, get ready, go.
3, 7, 6, 4, 10.
Next row, get ready, go.
11, 12, 13, 14.
Next row, get ready, go.
13, 15, 16, 14.
Next row, get ready, go. And the last row, get ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So only up to here. Stop at 3 plus 4 equals 7. So we don't have enough time. 3 plus 0 equals 3. 3 plus 1 equals 4. 3 plus 2 equals 5. 3 plus 3 equals 6. 3 plus 4 equals 7. You're not going to write all the problems down. Start with 3 plus 0 equals 3, and with 3 plus 4 equals 7. You're going to make it quick. We must start it tomorrow. Start writing. Three plus zero equals three. Three plus one equals four. Three plus two equals five. Three plus three equals six. Three plus four equals seven. So number one is what? Critical content. What is number two? Number four. Do we have a lot of goals that we need to meet? Is one of our goals to be able to add things together? Is one of our goals to be able to work on a distant problem?
Yes. Yeah.
What is number 5?
Yeah.
Number 6?
Yeah.
7?
Yeah.
8? Yeah. 9? 3 plus 1 10? 11? 12? 13? So whenever you plus 0, you're not plussing anything to the number, right? So you're going to end up with the same number. 3 plus 0 equals 3. It stays at the same number. You're not adding any number or any object to 3. 3 plus 1 equals 4. What's the rule about plussing 1?
You can add a nice number.
So what number comes out to 3?
4.
Next one? What you can do is touch the first number, 3, and you're going to count up, count forward. 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Do we need to make dots? No. You can use the finger. 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. Do we need to make dots? No. We can count forward, count on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What's the answer? 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What's the answer?
8.
Okay, so what do you want to stop what you're doing? Oh, wow, you're done. Go to mom, dad. Say, I'm so awesome.
I'm so awesome.
Say, just like my mommy. Say, just like my mommy.
Just like
my
mommy.
Yes, my mommy is awesome.
I'm so awesome, just like my mommy.
Wow, mom's going to be so happy and proud of all of you. Hey, when you're done, go to mom. Say, I'm so awesome, just like you, mommy. Say, I'm so awesome, just like you, mommy.
I love you, mommy, my dearest mommy. You make me happy when skies are blue. You'll never know just how much I love you. To you, mommy, I'll always be true.
Once you're done, erase it and get ready for tomorrow. Put everything away.
I love you, mommy, my dearest mommy. You make me happy when skies are blue. You'll never know just how much I love you. To you, mommy, I'll always be true.
So Mother's Day is on Sunday. When is Mother's Day?
Sunday.
But every day is Mother's Day. Everyone wants to say every day?
Every day
is Mother's Day. Be thankful for your mommy, right? Who takes care of you?
Mommy.
Who loves you?
Mommy.
Yes. Yeah. And then Daddy or Father's Day is coming up in June. What is Father's Day?
June.
So we have Mother's Day in May, Father's Day in June.
I love you, mommy, my dearest mommy.
You'll never know just how much I love you. To you, mommy, I'll always be true. Happy Mother's Day, 2024. Make another heart, boys and girls. Send it to mom and dad. And then say happy Mother's Day. Everyone say happy.
Happy
Thursday.
Birthday.
Happy. Teacher Appreciation Week. And make a heart and say adios.